power coming from those solar panels, going into here, turning this switch. Sometimes the needle goes up and down because of the sun or clouds get in the way of the solar panel.